everybody, and welcome back to The Sims 2. So, soon we will go back in and see their relatives. It won't be this time, though, because I just haven't had the time to do that. So, let's go see what everybody needs to do or wants to do. Where are you? Who are you holding? Doesn't tell me. Daisy. So, if you put Daisy in her bed, and if you put Daphne in her bed, that's all good. And I think we might open our little shop for a little bit to make some money. Since I have max motives, because I'm cheeky like that. Right, have you put your homework anywhere? I'm pretty sure you went to school. Yes, look, there's his homework. So if you go do that, that would be great. And we're also back into spring, so the garden is going to need a lot of work again. But that's okay. Right, so she's opening the shop. So go ahead. Oh! Oh, look! They're going into Toddlers! I'm surprised. I wasn't ready for that. Well, there's one over. And there's the other. Okay, let's see what these two are looking like. So, oh, you're not the right sim. You are. Right, so we want to do Daphne first. Let's see what they're both looking like. Because one of these is going to carry on the family name. Though she does want to have 10 kids. And we want to get him going to private school. I bet we could do that. Okay. She doesn't look too bad. Pretty cute from the front. We do have the issue of the slightly squished looking face, but I think that's just how the genetics are in this game at times, isn't it? I want a nice little toddler suitable hair. None of this really is. It's all too long. A little bob, but that's really not the right kind of bob. Can you have a little... nope. No, that's really toddler appropriate. We'll probably just go for... Maybe she can have a little blue one. And the other one can have a little pink one. Seems pretty good to me. Right. And then if we could go and... plan an everyday outfit for her too. So we can have some of the cute little outfits. Look. There you go. She can have a little blue outfit. It looks a little bit formal, but... put her there, and then we will do the same. Oh yeah, need to also keep an eye on the shop, don't we? How's the shop doing? Oh, you're there. Well, that's not very helpful. Sales, basic sale, and then also sales. May I help you? Come on, we need to get these things done. So. Her face is a little less flat. She has a more defined nose. But I'm going to have her with the little pink one. So that's quite nice. Right, and then sales, basic sell to her. And sales, basic sell. Come on, let's sell some stuff. Got the shop open. I want to actually use it. And then let's go and plan her an everyday outfit to you. There. Very good. So there's those two. Why don't you potty train Daisy? And then potty train Daphne. There you go. He is doing well. She's left the shop unsupervised again. It's not what I want you to do. Do a basic sell and then ring up the customers. We made a little bit of money. Not too much though. Let's just move that down there. That's not what I wanted. I wanted to see how we're doing money-wise. Oh look, we actually made a bit of money today. Okay, ring up the customers please. Ooh, someone else has arrived. This will be our last customer, and then we will close the shop for the day. What are you doing? Stop playing in the puddles. Hang on. This is really in the way. Okay, so we just do a painting. That's fine. What are those two doing? Oh, I thought they were like gonna go and have woohoo or something. So I can go be cashier for a little bit. Or we'll sell stuff actually. Basic stuff.
Done.
Oh. She's attracted to someone else. We're going to close the business. Bring up the customers. There you go. That's it for today. Let's make sure everybody is asleep then. Because they're going to need to get up in the morning. Put in crib. Put in crib. Okay. That is good. What is going on over there? She just passed out. Why? Put in crib. Put in crib. Please, they've got beds. Use them. What is going on? Why is she naked? Yes, yes, that's just... But she just realised she was naked, I think. Was like, oh dear. I did not mean to be naked. Okay, that they're just having woohoo. I see now. That's fine. Oh no, they're not. They're just like... Fine, come here. Try your baby. Go for it. Doesn't like we had one. Okay, instead of going to sleep, put Daphne to bed, please. Yeah? Yeah, you gonna do that for me? Yes, she did. Well done. At long last. Right. There is like 6 a.m. now. So we're going to have to get up anyway, so we'll match the motives. Why don't you go have a shower so you're dressed. And go and enjoy having a bit of a play. Since that's what he wants to do. These two should like to learn how to talk. So if you could go teach her to talk, that would be great. We both want to learn how to talk. Okay, we can do that. Teach them to talk. Okay. Oh, it's a Saturday today. So he has no school. He wants to watch a movie. Okay, go and watch a movie then. Children's movie. We shall watch Family Fun. There you go. Go watch a movie. I thought we were going to teach them to talk. This does not seem to be what I asked you to do. There we go. And if you could teach her to talk, that would be great. Okay. We're getting in there now. The gardener is back. Going to water all these flowers. I did not think of the whole, like... how much it would be to maintain all of this when I was building it, did I? That's fine though. So he wants to reach creativity level 4. That seems fair enough to me. There you go, you watched your movie. So why don't you sell that and then do some painting? Great. There you go, that should get his creativity up nicely. Go, already did it. He wants 5, and then what's this one? Christmas level 1. I'm sure we can do that for you. He just wants to learn all the skills. It's great. It's going to be great standing for later life, isn't it? So we're getting this creativity one, and then maybe he can do a Christmas skill to you. Oh, yes. Since it's a Saturday as well, where's our phone? Oh, you're finished doing what you were doing. Right. I don't think you actually finished teaching her to talk, did you? But we'll invite the headmaster over. They could both do it using the toilet, so if you potty train one of them and then the other, that would be great. Yes, we can do that. We have a good cook, so it's all good. There you go. And if you put these two to bed, that would be even better. Okay, he got that art skill that he wanted, and now he wants another one, but that's fine. We'll just go work on... Oh, no, that's not what I wanted you to do. I wanted you to... Oh. Can you not get them? How is it not from that mirror? What about this mirror? No? Can we study it? No. Okay, well, we'll just carry on with the creativity then. Alright, so he's going to be over at 5 o'clock. So... That's fine. I would rather you didn't decide just to randomly work out by yourself. Why don't you go and restock the store for a little bit? That's always one thing you could do. What's this? Okay, they can do some stuff together, I guess. So we got some investing done. Excellent. Come on. Stop reading the newspaper. Have some fun together. Right. So the headmaster should be here very shortly. So if you go and serve our best dinner. Yes, do some turkey. And if you go and greet the headmaster, that would be great. And there we go. Oh, wow. The greeting went well, didn't it? So we shall do that. And then we'll give him a tour. Oh, that did not go well. Give him a tour. Does he not want to go on a tour? I don't know. Right, so go and show him the dining room. Oh. Okay. He's not coming with us, but that's fine. Right, then we'll go show him the kids' room. He's just kind of got himself stuck, but... You are... Well, come on then! Why has he got himself stuck? Go here. Okay, he seems to be unstuck. Okay, that's good. Now go in here and show him the room. Nope. He's stuck again. Go here. Go here. He can't come in the house. End the tour. Well, this is not going to go very well, is it? You only saw the outside of the house? Entertain. Call for dinner. Let's see if he'll actually go and eat food. Entertain, call for dinner, please. He seems to be really stuck. Do we need another door? Does this door not work? I mean, we're the back ones, but... Okay, let's get ourselves another door. And see if that helps us out at all. I don't know. I don't know why it's all so broken. We shall stick a door. I don't know where to even put one, to be honest. I don't think I can have any into the garage. Let's go to this window and these fabrics. See if putting in just a normal door will help us out. There we go. Can you enter the house now? Yeah? Because we may do a nice dinner. Okay, that was the issue. He just couldn't get use our door. Why have you gone to sleep? Eat with him, please. Oh, there's a cat. Okay, the food may have just clinched it for us. Why don't you talk to him for a bit? Can I offer him another tour? Oh, no, well, that's fine.
Oh,
yeah. See if that helps us out at all. Really hoping it will. Yes, okay, we did it. The food clinched it for us after it all kind of glitched out. Next. So we used the door. What is that? Why did you use the door then? Well, at least he's into private school now, I guess. And why are you using the wrong bed? Come on. If you're going to go sleep, sleep in your own bed. Okay. Oh, you've already been to sleep. Okay. What is going on here? He has no new emails. That's fine. Go eat some food. You're hungry. Then use the toilet. And then head to bed. Oh, he's not hurry. He's not tired. Get up. Empty that. Empty that too. Right. Potty train them both. Oh, they're probably going to want their nappies changing actually. Change their diapers. No? Oh my gosh. Why won't you do anything? Come on. Everything's getting a little bit glitchy. Then put her to bed. No. Right. And then let's put Daisy in her bed too, please. Yeah, is she go- are you going to put her into bed? Oh no, you're using the toilet first. Oh my gosh. Have you not put her to bed yet? Come on. She's fallen asleep on the road. Come on. There we go. Everything is good. Right, you two, go relax. Have a little bit of fun. Because why not? The kids are kind of driving me a little bit batty. Though she wants to have 10, so we're going to have to work at that. Right, so you want to play in the monkey bars, so go do that then. And then head to sleep. Oh, one of them is pregnant. Right, so change Daisy's diaper. Or go to sleep, that's fine too. No, come on. And then put her to bed. And hold Daphne, please. Right, give her a snuggle. And then feed her, please. Okay. Bread and she's hungry. Oh, she's kind of just a bit generally miserable. Just generally miserable. Okay, and then potty trainer. Nope. Put her to bed then. There we go. Oh, those kids are getting to be a little bit of work, aren't they? That's the issue with twins. One of them's up again now and she's miserable. Okay, instead of having a bath, we've got a toddler that needs something. No, potty train. That'll probably make her feel a little bit better. And get her a bottle and then put her back to bed and hopefully she'll just want to sleep. Right, and then if you could eat some food, use the toilet and everything like that. So have some lunch. That's fine. Take the trash out first. Have lunch. Have some chili. That's fine. We'll use the toilet. And take a shower and then I think we'll open the business. That sounds good to me. When we're trying to make some money today. Okay, so what are you doing? You are in need of some hygiene. Some stuff like that. And serve some lunch, please. What do you need? You want to get in at the creativity skill. That's fine. Go work on that then. Okay, oh, and one of the babies wants a little bit of attention. Let's change her diaper, please. Come on. Let's try and keep on top of this. We might just call a nanny for a few hours. Food service. Just let everybody chill out. Relax. A nanny. Just for now. That would be lovely. Okay, so we've got some people in our little shop. If you can do a little bit of basic selling, that would be great. Chloe is not available to talk today. But I think this will be where we leave this episode. Our toddlers are, you know, the terrible twos, we'll say. That's the issue when we have two of them, I think, at this stage, all at once. But I hope you've enjoyed today's episode. If you have, please like the video. If you'd like to see more like this, please subscribe to the channel. I hope you have a wonderful day, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.